Today, I'm very glad to invite you to this some technology about digital video. What I research is related to this field. Today, I want to talk about what is OK. OK is a type of resolution of the LCD. LCD is liquid crystal display system. And the old type of LCD is this very low resolution. Display system. Then we have 1080p with this resolution and 2K, 4K higher resolution. And this resolution means that we have some pixels. One pixel is like a square. In the lens, we have these numbers of pixels 38440. And wise, we have these numbers of pixels. 2160, and we get the whole number of these pixels. We can get this image. Each pixel have a color. This color combined with RGB, 3 metal color. With the RGB, we can get any types of color what we want, and we can get the whole image. Color also has its own system, like this. Maybe someone have seen these pictures. And this is R, this is V, this is G. And we have some standards, sRGB, which is developed by Microsoft, and NIST standards in Adobe. So Each system of standards has the different area of the color measure. This is sRGB, very small. And this is NIST. Adobe maybe have the most wide range of the color gamut or color space. You can call this. And we may have know about another kind of idea, like CCT, the color temperature. Color temperature is in the spectrum, what the color shows. The color, normal color temperature is about 6500 Kelvin. Or we may have higher color temperature, 10,000 Kelvin. Or have low color temperature, 3500. This is warm color. This is cold color. And this is standard color, like the solar. Okay. So if we know all this, we can know about what is the image system about today's digital film, which can present us. Thank you.